Yeah, it's going to be a lot of runs, but we kind of got them split up between horses and rig, like down south, like Pecos, Prescott, and Taylor. We'll have a different set of horses there, another rig going there, and then up here in the Greeley, all the other rodeos, we got kind of our best stuff going there. More rodeos, bigger rodeos, and kind of longer setups, so it'll be a lot of fun.